here knows what that name means? What does it mean to you? What does it mean to your mother? What does it mean to smother your feelings in butter until your dreams rise to the top to that boiling mess you call your conscience? Are you conscious of your staunchness towards an idolized self? Personal wealth or even health will never negate the ever-present fact that you and I are animals. About to die, and that is why I must reveal the lie that stands between peace and quiet, between trees and riots. Fees and flyers litter your life with buyers. Remorse, like Morse code bleeping out your free will. Like, hey, I need a refill, but I'm not getting it on my own will. Bring it here and I'll wait while you carry frustrated the weight of our hatred. We saw you created some ideas. Now we're here to condense them into tears and rate them publicly until you grow frustrated, reduced to simple fears, unable to articulate your own gears and mechanisms, cranking out happy schisms between your isms and your well-earned isms. Remain distant, imprisoned in a prism of your own vision, wallowing in your self-image. No scrimmage or pilgrimage or struggle at all to stand tall at times fall and call out your own echo. You're choked if you heard the jokes of praise of Holy Ghost. I'd offer us some bread, but you're already toast. But look here, what's this? But down the mirror, see clearer, saw rows of mist. Like crows looking back at their past broods, exude mist. You kissed sweet forgetfulness and collapsed upon a future tense. Sense optional, cropped out the frame to tame your lame train of thought is all. We've seen it and for always, forever endeavor to devour the fears of the years. Hours pass, turn the hourglass. When the concave shifts to convex, and no time for reflexes, just refractions of past captions. Labels for mindless reactions, mere fables reduce us to fractions. Us versus them, and suspended disbelief, like some thief came to rob us of our wits and replace them with cheap imitations. No revelations or relation to our present self. Literally, Satan is a dirty apron sizzling glass shards and baking grease, reaching for your powdered pride off the shelf to season his great disease of ignorance, a massive inference to your passive indifference. You realize from a distance that your eyes are wide open. You can see the world. When the light pours out, you better get up and fucking run. Don't look back, stay on track, you are your only begotten son. The present has just begun, no resistance to the flood. Go with the flow and you'll know the right way to go. Insane is to look inwards at the center of the universe instead of outwards front. Traverse this eroded geode and suppose you've got something worth exposing to space and time. Your life only derives meaning by its proximity to other life and therefore holds no significance above or below, but only with. Cry out and hear your life resound. Hope for an echo, not either your own, but a grueling, indistinguishable cacophony of sympathetic vibrations cast from the unknown. Only those who listen know.
You can go to SeaWorld.